Hello, my name's Chubb, and today we're gonna play some Halloween Simulator. So what you do in this game is you run around the map and look for candy like this. Oh, here's two, and I saw that behind one of the windows in this house. There was a candy thing, but we ain't gonna worry about that. If we worry too much about like singular that we see some in somewhere random, we're gonna lose the game, since we can just run around and find more than one singular. Didn't I make a video about Christmas version of this? Someone's already reached 30. Usually, if you get to the roofs, that's pretty good strategy. You just need to know a route to there. The another is to go to any place that's underground. So pretty much any place with space limitations. Oh, 20 candy. What's the top currently? 40. Usually I'm okay at these. Also, if you jump to certain paintings, you'll be teleported. Oh, 1 minute remaining. Oh no. Okay, I can't find a way to anywhere. Oh, here is one of the teleporting paintings. Okay, there is that. Oh, I've already been here. Game over. We got 24, while the top place got 52. I'll just have to find a good route to find much candy. Oh, this is way to the roof. One, two. I said that the roofs have many candies. What about? Okay, there's no candy. I saw one at this roof. Well, we ain't at the roofs anymore. How are people already at 20? One fun thing also, this video was supposed to be Hypixel Zombies, but then I found out that the Halloween started at the Hypixel. What's that? Seven. Seconds remaining. Oh my God. Okay, now I just can't seem to find any candy. Maybe since all the house are already taken care of. Okay, maybe it's not a good strat to go immediately to the roofs. Maybe it's a good strat to start from the insides of the houses and then go to the roof. Nine, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Game over. There. Okay, I saw one. Maybe I could actually get it from here. Okay, definitely can't. Oh my. God. So that's what happens when they get you. Already at 20. Why can't I find any? I've been good at this. I also get 19 coins every candy I find. Get me somewhere good. I'm not so sure about that. I'm at 10 and others are at 40. Okay, there's zombie at somewhere. We don't want another slowness. Game over. Fifth. Okay, nice. This is just a thing you gotta do much. Also, there might be a Halloween event coming to Max Dungeon soon. Hopefully, I'll get to experience it. Oh, I'm third now. Third again. Now I'm no longer third, I'm fourth. Third. I just gotta keep up. Oui, ça va sonner. Oh no. Okay, now I have fallen behind. Yeah, I can't get to that roof, it seems. Or maybe I can. I will make my re great return. Half a minute left. Please don't. Third place, everyone, third place. And let's not talk about the fact that I'm only at. That I have half as much candy as the second place. Let's not talk about that fact. But let's talk about the fact that I was third. Oh, this place. I really shouldn't be here. I already checked it out. Oh, well, maybe I am supposed to be here. This one, and that. Now let's go to here to pick that up. Take that one. 30 candies. Next place has only 31. Okay, I think this is gonna be another second play. Third. Another third place. Except if this is a basement that someone didn't look through. Okay, someone definitely looked through it carefully. But this time I'm actually not too far off the higher places. And third place. I was at one point so close. Let me check few things. Yeah. Waiting for play. Okay, 1 minute. Waiting for more players. 1 minute again. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 3, 4, 2, 1. Go! Oh, I'm at first place. That didn't last long. Oh, second place. That wasn't too far from miss that jump there. Wait, this house's basement is pretty good, if I remember. Second. Third place. Why? I struggle all of a sudden. I went to the roof too early. Base. basement, please be good. This basement looks like it's already looted. Oh, not that much looted. Might actually be the sec my like the second place. Second place. This game would be much different with flying enabled. First place. Oh, I'm so goddamn lucky currently. Someone's at 20. Now let's go to the roofs, maybe. Oh, this place is good. Oh my god, where is all the candy? Get me somewhere good. This is not somewhere good. I had so good start to the run. So good. No, I can't see anywhere. And third place. Good though, good. Now I even wasn't that far from the higher places. I am not sure if you can hear it, but I started somewhere around the last round, like clicking basically the whole time. Just like spamming the right click button. For the chance of, like, so that I pick up the present, nope, not presents, the candy as fast as possible. Oh, I'm at the first place. Oh my God. Now I'm at second. Tied to the first, but still at second place. Oh my God. Yeah, that one. Those, like, trying way too long to get those few might have actually cost me the game. Now I find basement. Oh, I was so only 6 from the first place. It would be so cool to win one of these. 2, 3, 2, 1, and go. Like, early game is one of the most important parts of this thing since it's like everywhere's candy at the start. Oh, I really gotta find some of these. Okay, now we're at the top 3. Does anyone of you have like any idea on why we decided that like we give like special. Like basically that the trophies start at the top 3, or like are only the top 3 most of the time. Oh my god, I'm not in the top 3 anymore. Oh no. Oh no, I gotta get back there. There was so many candy there. How did I get there the first time? Okay. Yeah, this might be it. I need only a few more. Only a few more. And fourth place. Oh, that actually. I said that's for the video. I hope you liked it. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.